Jewel. New tonight at 9, Chicago police say a concealed carry holder stopped an attempted robbery at a diamond store on Jewelers Row. This video from the Citizens app shows heavy police presence at Landmark Diamond Center on Wabash and Madison. CPD says someone entered the store just before 11 this morning and tried taking things. One of the employees, who has a valid FOID card and concealed carry license, shot the would-be robber. The suspect ran and was arrested not long after. They're in stable condition and have not been identified. No one else was hurt.